Hey guys, Jules from Deception Bay Campus here. Hope you're all doing well during this unknown sort of season. Today I'm going to chat to you a bit about why exercise and nutrition are really, really important during this pandemic. We know that exercise and nutrition, or eating healthy, provides us with physical well-being and physical health, but it also is really, really important for both our mental health, supporting and boosting our immune system, which is important during this pandemic. And another reason, and the reason why I exercise, is it provides a chemical that gets released through your body called endorphins, which are also known as a feel-good chemical. So if I can get something feeling good through my body, I'm gonna do it. And to get those chemicals, you need to exercise. It's quite common to feel flat during this time or a bit down. So if you can exercise and get those chemicals running too, it will help you get through the day. Doesn't have to be strenuous, it can just be for 30 minutes. So I'm gonna show you a few ways to do that. One of the easiest things you can do during this pandemic is teach your dog some new tricks. You could take him for a walk, play in the backyard. So this is Titan. And we're gonna have a race. Let's go. Ready? He's faster. Another quick and easy way to get some exercise in is if you have a sibling, playing basketball against them or handball against them. Otherwise, you can just do it against the wall. Or tricky. Another way to get some exercise in is by getting on YouTube and just typing in at home workout, and this is what you'll come across. Star jumps. Another really easy way to get some exercise is by dancing it out. Macarena, here we go. Enough for the exercise side of things. Now we're going to talk about nutrition and healthy eating and why it's important during this time. So basically, we need to really try and get some protein in, so that's with meats and things, carbs from sources like rice, pasta, fruit, oats, and then obviously you need some fats as well, so that can come from pretty much anything, things like peanut butter. They're definitely awesome things to get in. Nutrition not only affects our physical well-being, but also our mental health as well, and supports our immune system. We really need to remember that during this anxious time, it's more important than ever to keep our minds in a good place and a really calm state. And you can do that by eating well and exercising. And now's the perfect time to cook up a storm and learn some new recipes. I hope you guys have a really safe break over Easter and can't wait to see you all again in term 2. Bye!